The Central Bank of China bans ICO. As Coinidol reports, Banking Regulatory Committee of People's Bank of China announced that, starting from the 4th of September, no ICO will take place in China. The main reason for such decision lies in the concern that non-banking payment institutions have no legal right to carry out business related to token issuance and financing transactions in China. Moreover, many of such coin offerings may be pyramid schemes or financial scams. The notice from the committee states that ICO fundings have seriously disrupted the economic and financial order in the region. In addition, organizations which have already conducted their ICOs will have to refund their investors. To date, the committee has prepared a list of 60 exchanges which will be subject to inspection.